the same classroom, we have students who cannot even bring out the letter sounds. Some can read words. Some can also read storybooks with ease. So as a teacher, what are you going to do?
A good number of pupils who are not able to read in grade 3 managed to scoop good results. Their last grade 7 examination, learners are breaking through.